How to create a new folder in Gmail. When you add labels to your emails, it's like putting several sticky notes on a very important document. When you move a message to a label, it acts just like a folder. You can mark it with more than one subcategory by adding a label. For example, vacation plans, tickets, and important could all be labels for the same email. This helps when you are looking through your inbox for emails. In this video, I will show you how you can create a new label or folder in Gmail on PC. You can check the timestamps to get to the part you are interested in. How to create a new label or folder on PC or Mac. Open Gmail on your browser of choice. You need to sign into your email. Select the message or messages you wish to label or create a folder. Click the label icon at the top of the screen. Tap Create New. Write a new label or folder name. After that, click Create. You have now created a new label or folder on Gmail. If you click on that folder, you will see the emails that you added there. You can add emails to this folder by simply selecting the label on any message or creating a filter that automatically will label emails. How to create a new label or folder on iPhone or Android. Creating folders and labels works the same on Android or iPhone. To do this, tap on the Gmail app on your phone. You need to sign into your email. Tap on the three dots menu from the left. Now tap on Create New. Write a new folder or label name and tap Done. You have now created a new folder on Gmail on the phone. To move an email to a new label, just tap on that email. Tap on the three dots menu. Now tap on Label. Tap on the checkbox near the label you wish to add and tap the check button from the top. You have now added an email to a folder on the Gmail app. How to create a new label or folder on an iPad. To do this, tap on the Gmail app on your phone. You need to sign into your email. Tap on the three dots menu from the left. Now tap on Create New. Write a new folder or label name and tap Done. You have now created a new folder on Gmail on the phone. To move an email to a new label, just tap on that email. Tap on the three dots menu. Now tap on Label. Tap on the checkbox near the label you wish to add and tap the check button from the top. You have now added an email to a folder on the Gmail app. This is how you create a new label or folder on Gmail. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.